cross next to Jesus. The thief recognized who Jesus was and is. True, that thief didn't know much, but he embraced the essence of the gospel. He surrendered to Jesus Christ and received eternal life, just as Jesus knew that he would do in the nick of time. Nothing is more thrilling than that. This is Luis Palau.
You know, it's been said that hope is nothing more than delayed disappointment. Those who follow God's word can tell you that's not the truth. I'm Skip, and today's verse of the day shows us directly where we find hope. Psalm 39:7. And so, Lord, where do I put my hope? My only hope is in you. Nothing disappointing in that.